for full-time score. Heybridge wins 2, Lewis's Armist 1. Finally, Heybridge got the victory at last. In the second half, Heybridge played so better than in the first half. And the good news is, Lewis's Armist went down to 10 men. And we got the equaliser after that. And also, we got a victory at last, thanks to the penalty. And I'm here kicking the football around. But we hang on to the 2-1 lead at full time. And also, I'd say good luck to Heybridge Swifts next weekend against Bury Town away. And hope we get the 3 points. But that would be a tough game against Bury Town because they are a good side in the playoffs. And let's hope that Heybridge Swifts get a win or a draw out of that. And that's what I've got to say. Make sure you subscribe, comment down your section, add on YouTube, Strange Walker Pardon, and add on Twitter, and Strange Walker Pardon 29. Ooh, that goes football. Heybridge Swifts, next home game is a home to Brentwood Town FC on the 17th of February on Saturday. Keep the faith, Heybridge.